Nice little tributary crossing right here with a log crossing it. Let's see what we get. Put this out today on April 12th. Easter. Good luck.
Today's May 24th, 2020. And it's about 3:30 in the afternoon. Going in to check one of my wildlife cameras I have on a remote pond. I'm gonna try a different route in. Old skitter trail here that I found on Google Earth. That last imagery was from 2013, so I don't know how thick it's gonna get. That's just an old logging trail. A lot of moose sign in here. This camera that I have set up is on the edge of just a remote pond. Not overlooking the pond, but a trail kind of coming into it. Had a camera layer last year, just an older style. I wanted to get something a little better. I was getting bear, bobcat, moose, deer. So I only had that out for about a month. So I'm hoping this spot produces. But it's a beautiful afternoon in the Maine woods. I'm up in western Maine. I love this area. Got a great amount of different types of wildlife. I don't necessarily get down in southern Maine. So, yep. Go check on this camera. As I suspected, and it didn't take long, about halfway to where I need to get to, and I had a feeling this old skitter trail was gonna get thick. And it did. So, I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, maybe just one little spot. Oh no, it got thick. It got thick. I think I'm gonna go low. It looks a little open over there. But, yeah, we're getting there. Well, that didn't last long. I made the right choice. So I don't always. I end up going through thick stuff like that only to find out that it was an easier way. Anyway, this is a nice area. I like it in here. Yep. Nice and muddy, wet, swampy. Good old Maine woods with the bears, moose. I like to hang out in this stuff, especially in the summer. It gets cool down in here. And I just love coming out here. I don't run into people, which is a plus. But the camera's gonna be coming up here shortly. Yeah, something definitely pulled my camera down. I've never had problems with bears. And who knows, might have been a moose.
Hello there. See some deer tracks here. So I'm assuming that we get some deer on the camera. It's April 26th, 2020. And I'm just gonna check the card.
Well, I hope you enjoyed seeing all of those cool Maine critters. Stay tuned for part 3 of Maine Wildlife Adventures. And as always, thanks again for watching.